on Dalek Emperor Productions.
What are you saying?
I'm not your protogen friend. I am what's inside of him.
Huh?
What's going on?
Do not interrupt my work here. Where you will share the same fate as those Cybermen.
Give me back Millennium.
Don't worry about him. You'll get him back. But I will also give you advice.
What kind of advice?
Millennium dies, the more powerful I become. I couldn't talk before, but now I'm using his body.
I won't allow him to die again.
I would like to wish you luck.
Mel.
Maya, where are you?
My stomach feels like I'm about to explode.
Thank God, you're fine.
Why are you outside? I told you to stay hidden.
Come down. It's all right. Look around yourself.
I did it again, didn't I?
Yeah. You need to stop dying.
What?
You died twice by now. The thing that appears when you die gets stronger with each of your death.
So, he wasn't lying. The psychic controller said about me being infected with corruption. He wasn't lying then.
Corruption?
I'm a threat to everyone.
No, stop saying that about yourself. Come in, we need to patch you up.
Okay. Rusty? Gosh.
I need my vision fixed as fast as possible.
I will fix you once I recover from what happened.
wonderful.
I'll go lay down in bed. I feel weird.
Sure. Rest.
Is she okay?
It's pregnancy, Rusty. This is a fine condition in her current state.
What is pregnancy?
Pregnancy is a state for human females or other creatures that have gender reproduction that allows a baby to form inside the belly of a female, and then it comes out of her. Though, let's not talk about this.
Understood.
Don't move, or I might break your eye even more.
I'm staying still.
There. This should do it.
I can see.
Jeez, chill. What is wrong with you?
I am having a weird emotional recovery.
Is this because Daleks were made from Khaleds?
Possibly.
More like, most definitely.
Ah!
You okay?
Scared me.
Sorry.
You two are weird.
Says a Dalek that expresses more emotions than hate and anger.
Silence.
Calm down, you two.
Okay, sorry. Why are you here, anyway?
I came up here to check up on you three. Where's Bear?
She went on to the second floor to lay down.
Alright. By the way, I forgot to tell you both that there is a cyber invasion.
Yeah, we did indeed notice.
Oh! How was it?
I don't know how it was. All I saw was darkness, and just heard screams of agony from them.
Wow. Okay.
I will go and recharge my casing while you two talk. Exterminate!
Our paradise. Welcome to the Earth.
construct. We need to move now. Okay.
Do it! Use it against your enemies! zombie, you starve on the streets when your parents die. So weak and pathetic.
Stop! Stop! I beg you! Stop! Die, you bastards!
Exterminate!
In there.
Report on your functional state.
Horrible.
You seem to be touched by something.
It's personal, don't ask about it.
Fine. Take the crystal and put it with the other ingredient for the cure.
Okay.
I will let you have some time alone now. I need to speak with the Emperor.
Thanks. I would need it. Wherever you are, Adrian, you better know. I will find you one day. And I will exterminate you.
Later. The bell!
Yeah, Rusty?
Why are these humans so scared?
Well, maybe it's because they don't know that you are not like the other Daleks. So, they don't know that you won't harm them.
Oh.
Don't pay attention and focus on things we need to buy here.
I obey.
Yes, that'll be 45 pounds for you. Wait, is that a Dalek?
Indeed, I am.
We can't have Daleks in here. Why bring them here anyway? Get out.
Calm down, human. If Rusty was a normal Dalek, like the others invading the planet, don't you think everyone would be dead here instead of screaming for no apparent reason?
You do have a point there.
Come on, let's go.
I will never go anywhere in public again, Millennium.
Okay, okay, fine, I'll do it myself next time. Mayor? Are you there? Okay, this is not fine. We've searched the entire house and Mayor's nowhere to be found.
You're getting worried, Millennium. Your heart beat is rising.
Come on, why won't I be worried then, Rusty?
Never mind.
Where could she be?
There you are!
Doc? Why are you here? Where's Maya?
Calm down. She's with me. I got good news, bad news for you.
Good and bad?
Yes, which one do you want to hear first?
Well, obviously the good one.
Well, she's successfully given birth inside the TARDIS.
What?
Yeah, two children. Both girls.
Okay, and the bad one?
One of the kids seems to be having a heart illness. I'm not sure if she'll survive.
What? No. Let me see the children, please, now.
Come in.
This is how the TARDIS looks on the inside.
Yeah. You're the first Dalek that entered my TARDIS.
Indeed.
Maya. Is everything all right? Please, tell me.
Yes, Mel. We're fine.
You're crying.
I know.
I have a girl with the illness. So this is what human
babies look like? So pure and innocent. I'm sorry, little one, that your life will be short.
Well, actually, I think we can do something about it to prevent her from dying. But it'll be very risky. What? Mill, do you remember how the Cybermen upgrade humans into their own kind?
Kinda. Wait. No. You're not turning this poor baby into one of her cyber freaks. No chance.
That's not what I'm saying, Mill. I'm saying we turn the girl into one of your own kind.
What? Into a protogen. A protogen hybrid. I don't know if I allow this, and it's impossible because protogens aren't compatible. We can't even breed.
I think I have a solution. Come and bring the baby with her. Don't worry, it won't hurt much. Besides, you can regenerate all your wounds pretty easily. With whatever that thing is inside of you.
I told you, huh? How?
Well, I can't remember myself. Maybe you should ask her. But stand still.
Oh! You see you there. Oh, ow.
Well, now we have to witness what is about to happen.
Oh God, please make it through, little one. Please make it through. I can't believe it. It worked. It worked.
Indeed it did. Let's take a look at the newborn.
Ah. She's adorable. Let's show Mia what we managed to do. Mia? It worked.
Oh my God.
Now there is two protogens.
Yeah. Mill gave birth.
Wait, what?
What? I love you too, Mill. Can I have a look at my child?
Sure, here.
Wow. Now I have an exotic child.
Protogens aren't that exotic, though.
Considering that this is the first protogen newborn in years, well, protogen hybrid, Alice is an exotic child.
What now?
Well, Rusty, you and I have a task.
What is the task?
There's two children we must keep safe. I must mentor them. We must teach them how to stand up for themselves. Even if we were gone, they will help defeat Stark and that psychic controller.
What about your corruption?
To hell with the corruption, we have other things to be concerned about.
I obey.
You have an interesting way of speech, Mill, though. What you kind of said sounded a bit stupid.
Shut up!
Mill?
Oh no.
long